If people reject the Dajjal in the hadith of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said that he will cause famine for those people. Meaning those people will live a life of poverty and hardship. Why? Because they rejected the call of the Dajjal. So if we are from those people who maybe if we come across him, aliyadu billah, again we seek the protection of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If we come across the Dajjal, then we need to be from those who understand. We need to already start living a difficult life. Because when the Dajjal comes, it's not going to get easier unless we follow in his way and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us.